Spring break starts
now!
Spring break, woohoo!
We can see the city. We're getting close. We've only been driving for
3 hours.
This is the back seat. Me, gummy bears, curious, Sydney suitcase, no shoes, no rolls in the back.
No shoes up front either. Oh, they're on.
I put them back on. Mountain Dew.
Hey, we're on the plane.
We're at the Denver airport and we're going to Orange County.
Travels, guys.
Terrible.
Really great.
So awesome and fun and cool.
She's lying.
What was the question?
Not lying. I'm just an optimist
right now.
Oh, wow. I wish they all could be
California girls. We're shopping.
Get the view.
We're at the Spectrum.
This is crazy.
Why is he dressed like a chef? Situation. You want to be smart, guard the 3-point line,
and obviously Edie's present there. Not those dudes. They're just being as cordial.
Anyone have thoughts?
I'm just very confused. I don't understand the outdoor hallways. I don't understand why.
You're so cutesy.
The Pacific?
Awesome.
I'm sorry.
Oop. Where are we going?
Let's go. Let's go.
Should I tell him I went to a grunge house show?
If the conversation leads you there.
Focusing right now.
Could you take a minute? Is it timed?
Yeah, I'm about to win.
You're already about to win.
Almost.
Do you want to say hi?
Hi, Cameron.
Hello.
Nice to meet you.
Can you show us your hair?
I just shaved it a lot. It's so bad.
Heard you got a cut.
Completely bald.
Is that what you asked for?
Yeah, I told him to shave it a lot.
Okay, well, then you
might. But it's shorter than you thought?
Nah, it's fine.
Yeah, okay.
This is amazing. Show the mountains.
I don't see any mountains. I see a cliff. Okay, whatever. The elevation.
The
elevation
change. They're so cute.
Shut. Seal world.
Ready? Dab in Laguna.
Yeah, Laguna Beach.
How was your first touch of the Pacific Ocean?
So awesome.
Colder than the Atlantic?
Yes, it's colder than the Atlantic.
Don't do that.
Let's crab hunt.
In and out. What'd you get?
A Dr. Pepper.
What's your review?
French fries. Very good. Never had fries like this before. They're oddly,
crunchy?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Crispy.
Yeah, it's giving me pretzels somehow.
which you enjoy.
I love a pretzel.
Fries are good. I give them a 8 out of 10. I don't want me taking a bite of the burger on camera.
Oh my gosh.
Best burger I've ever had in my entire life.
Loki. I think this is a little crazy. But I'm not going to say it to Loki.
She's a vegetarian.
And which was not accounted for.
Guest number 5.
I look so scary.
About to have their first bite.
I'm getting Maddie.
5 for 5.
I would recommend
you. I'm feeling it. Okay.
Delicious.
10 out of 10.
Okay. That was a lot.
That's a good one. I'm sorry. It's going.
Swish and flick.
Rebellio!
Louder needs.
Needs louder.
Louder needs.
Rebellio!
Need a little bit. Put some into it.
Wait, what's the thing?
Is that what
it is? Oh, an R?
Go. Keep up. Woo! Wee wee.
Super silly.
Super silly fun land.
We're just walking in.
Princess Peach.
It's giving celebrity.
It's giving
Dove Cameron.
Please,
Dove. Abby, you can put your name on there.
We're
filming.
We're
going
to have 27
pictures.
That sucks.
Are you excited? Sir, is that your excited face right there?
All
right.
Yeah.
Yeah. Go, Mr. Hollywood. Woo!
Those cars are moving. Well, in this case, those cars are moving. But when you're watching them on a television show or a film, nothing is really moving. It's just the step photos are going by so fast, it just goes. Just like the cameras you take with your cell phone. Just Joe Crawford fan, you might remember at the front of this house from Mommy Dearest. George Michael fans on the bus. Remember him? George Michael.
And George Michael.
Mr. Beverly Hills sign.
George Michael.
Lucy, this is for you to send your mom.
Okay.
Serve, everybody serve.
Put the nose. California, California,
dreaming of such a winner. It's up here.
Yeah.
We just snuck onto the ferry.
We're on the ferry. We're going over to the Balboa Island.
Yep.
Sydney lied and pan over to the other side of the island.
Gibby and I are embracing full tour.
Okay, come back to me. I thought it was a much larger trip and a much larger ferry.
I was expecting us having to go upstairs.
I have been bamboozled this entire day.
Me too. Should I show the camera my shirt? I'm the world's biggest Arrested Development fan, and today I'm really excited to show that off and compete against the other Arrested fans that are also here.
No one else is here.
Yeah, true. No one else knows. Do you feel snug as a burrito?
I feel snug as a bug.
Hold this. You have to go like this.
Talking.
I can't get underneath. There's so many layers. There's literally 100 layers.
There's so many. Good night, Gibby.
Good night.
Good night. You turned my light off.
Yeah. Creepy. Bye.
Ditto, Zoe. She wouldn't come home for spring break. She actually was home.
Really?
Yeah. Mimi's bag is at 51 pounds. She just figured out how to lock it. Now she's gonna have to unlock it.
I unlocked it.
And something tells me I'm gonna end up holding the pair of jeans.
No, I'm gonna end up wearing a leather jacket.
So Gibby will be traveling with a leather jacket on, and I'm ecstatic to see that. I'm glad the stilettos, they could have been that 1 pound we didn't need.
Oh.
Do you think that's good enough? Got a pound.
We'll see.
Take out.
Yeah, just be safe.
I wouldn't take, this might not go through security. That's why I'm here if I wouldn't have.
That will.
How do you feel to be going home?
That's bad.
Oh, you want to show?
Excited.
Not feeling excited.
I got a Celsius for the ride home. I haven't had one since last year.
So what was your favorite part of the trip?
San Diego.
And you?
Just now when you're making fun of my hair.
Well, you look gray.
It's not gray. It's blonde. My favorite part of the trip was probably meeting Patrick.
Do you know how offensive that is to all my friends that you met?
Well,
mine was
I also enjoyed meeting your friends.
Lucy bullying Lulu.
Oh my gosh.
Now
it's like the hospital.
That's where Sydney.
Oh.
We're currently on the plane. We're here.
Oh, sorry. It's in void bad.
We're getting ready to go back to school, and I'm not looking forward to this plane because I feel a bad sense.
Dude, you don't say that to everyone on the plane. That is so creepy. Should have meant crotch, thanks.
This is Sydney's snack of choice.
It was not of choice. My mom gifted it to me. It's the worst terrible mix. Even
over this. So we might not actually get out of here.
Okay, well, explain what we've already gone through today.
We got up at like 6:30 for a flight at 9 California time. It is now
4:10 and all we've done is ride on the plane.
No, we had to ride on the plane. We got to O'Hare. We had to take the stupid transportation thing over to the lot. Then we had a bus to the lot. Now we're here. Gibby's car won't start.
So we may have to.
So she's just jumping it real quick. Okay. That's a handy little jumper thing you have. Nice. Yay!
Sometimes Gibby has the skills of a dad that come in handy every once in a while. She may not look like she would have these skills, but she does. And the two of us are just chilling in the car, waiting for dad to get the car going. I would ask her to turn on the heat, but I would feel bad doing that, so I'm just gonna freeze back here.
It's not that cold.
I'm pretty cold. And anyway, I'm excited to get back to school. I'm just kidding. I'm not.
Best day ever!
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Yes.
In school now, I just keep you on. No more tug of war now. I just know there's more.
Why does no one have their shoes on? I have my shoes on.
You
never take your shoes off.
Yeah, you sleep with your shoes on.
California, here we come, right back where we started from. California.